Didn't smoke no grass.
Oh my god. I actually just fell. What is this? What stopped me? This is what stopped me.
Everything in my life, everything I've accomplished, everything that I've done, and everything that I've failed has led up to this moment.
Oh, no cracks, baby. Woo! I feel so alive! Oh, ow, Tamar. What? Who wasted these blueberries?
Disgusting. Fiona, it was you, huh? Okay, fine, ignore me.
This is my shelter.
I'm sheltering in place. Can you imagine this all collapses on me? Oh, Brent! 24-hour Target challenge! All right, Luigi, let's do this. Grab a spot. We're gonna make millions, bro. We're gonna make millions.
So if you know me, I am a big fan of David's vlogs, and there was a recent commercial with Twix, Cookies, and Cream with my favorite Josh Peck and Jonah, and I was like, oh, I wanna try it really bad, and guess what? Lucky's has it. Now, I like the Hershey's Cookies and Cream thing, so maybe I'll like this one. Let's see. Josh Peck, if you lied to me. It looks like the package. Can you see that? Oh. Where is it? Oh, yeah, see? You know what? This isn't bad at all. I thought this would be kind of like weird because it looks kind of weird. But this tastes the cake. This is good. Also, Right Twix is better, so. I forgot who supported Right Twix in the commercial. I think it was Jonah. Honestly, I feel like Jonah after all the eating I've done without any exercise this quarantine. Twix, Cookies, and Cream. Get them at your local Lucky's.
You should open them all. Though.
Yeah, open them all.
It's horizontal, right? Wait, I want to. If I need a spit, I'll spit out on that.
Okay. Your spit cup?
Oh. I'm already struggling.
No way.
This cannot end well.
Oh my God. No fucking way.
Does anybody here know Heimlich?
How
yeah,
many is that?
Fiona knows Heimlich.
There's only four.
Your mouth like watering.
Yeah. It will melt away. Five.
Probably good.
Get out of this box now. Pizza and pasta.
Yeah.
Pizza and pasta.
Pizza and pasta. Pizza and pasta.
Amazing, bro.
Pizza and pasta. I just gotta keep the airway open.
I think 12 or 13.
14?
Look at the wrap. That's 14. Not the ranch one. Not the ranch one, okay, so it's
13. Pizza and pasta. The owner's right there.
Pizza and pasta.
Pizza and pasta.
How many do you have?
What's the
count?
Oh my god.
Pizza and pasta.
Right, 20, 20, that's 20. Three more, 23, MJ. 24
for Kobe.
24 for Kobe. Yeah, for Kobe, 24, good.
Mom mentality.
24, in the clutch.
What?
Three more, put them away. 22.
Oh, man. Oh God, oh, man. Oh no. You don't look well.
It's 23.
Oh no. Oh. Pizza and pasta.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Yeah, that's good.
Oh my god.
Which looks like a bar drink.
That was tougher than I thought.
Oh my god.
Honestly, it's better like that. I know we've been falling off track. Bring it right back. I just let the time
out. Alright guys, this is for the essentials.